In this video, you will learn how to record a computer screen using PowerPoint. First of all, we will learn what is screen recording. Screen recording is a process of capturing what appears on your computer's screen. You can record whatever is happening on your screen to view or share it with others. Screen recording can be used for a variety of purposes, like creating tutorials, recording game sessions, capturing webinars or video calls, capturing streaming video, etc. A screen recorder is a program that allows you to make a video recording of what is happening on your computer screen. There are several apps and softwares available that allow screen recording. Here are some of the most important features a screen recorder software should have. Steps to record a computer's screen using PowerPoint. Select the slide that you want to put the screen recording on. On the Insert tab, select Screen Recording. On the Control dock, click Select Area. Drag to select the area of the screen you want to record. Click Record. Use the pause option as needed. Click Stop when you're done. Audio and the mouse pointer are selected by default. To turn them off, deselect audio and record pointer.